Uh-oh, he's got a half on me when I'm on my belly. I better look away from it, step up with the outside leg, move to a sit-out. We know how to defend the half from here, right? So we're starting flat, always look away from the half, Nelson. Head up, step up, move to your sit, push up, get that half out. And that's how we can beat a half Nelson when we're down on the mat.